Well, new at 7, after nearly being closed down for 2 weeks after a lightning strike, the Washington Monument set to reopen this weekend. The National Park Service says the monument will reopen Sunday now that its electronic access system has been repaired. Tickets will be available online. That'll be starting at 10 o'clock tomorrow morning.